Hello, and welcome back to the AI Academy. By now, you've hopefully been caught up on what AI is and how Microsoft is approaching AI in its products and services. You've also learned how we talk to AI through the creation of complex prompts. But where do we use those prompts? Well, allow me to introduce your everyday AI companion built right into the desktop of Windows 11. This is Microsoft Copilot.
Everyone could use a creative and productive partner. That's why Copilot in Windows, currently in preview, is always ready to collaborate. Here's how to get started. If your version of Windows 11 or even Windows 10 is up to date, you'll find Copilot built right into your taskbar. You can launch Copilot by selecting that button or with a keyboard shortcut, Windows key C.
Copilot appears as a docked pane on the right side of your primary screen. It will push Windows aside so it doesn't cover anything that you're working on. But if you'd like to undock Copilot, you can do so with this button here. You can also resize Copilot based on your preference.
In the Copilot pane itself, you'll find a few key features. Conversation Styles, for example, lets Copilot adapt its responses based on what you're looking for. Precise Mode for exact information, Creative for more imaginative freedom, and Balanced Mode for a middle ground between the two. You'll also find areas to add specific plugins to Copilot. A list of your recent conversations and suggestions should you want to explore what Copilot can do.
And speaking of, let's take a look at how Copilot can make the everyday easier. Copilot is perfect for complicated web searches where your answers might be spread out across multiple sources or with very specific requirements. Now you can perform those searches on your desktop without launching a new tab or a window. Let's try a conversation that will pull a lot of information into one place. I'll ask, can you outline the carry-on rules and prices for the top 5 budget airlines in the United States? I'm looking for size allowance and any fees. To find this info, normally I'd need to go to at least 5 different websites. Copilot pulls it all together with one request.
How about a really specific question? I'll try. Can you create a table comparing the top 3 performing SUVs in the United States that have a trunk space to fit a 7/8 size double base, include fuel economy, starting price, and number of seats? Copilot can take that specific request and apply its parameters as it pulls info together in an easy-to-read table.
But Copilot is more than just searching the web. With Copilot built into Windows 11, you can also talk directly to your PC, helping you find specific tools, launch apps, and modify settings. It's perfect for keeping you in your flow. We can activate settings that help with productivity, like turning on the dark mode theme, starting a focus session in the clock app, or turning on do not disturb settings. Then we can ask Copilot to jump right into the app we need.
And then we can ask Copilot for a quick burst of inspiration. I'll switch to creative mode and ask, hey, how can I design and improve activity plans for elementary school students to experience and learn about different plants? I then copy and paste those results into Word and I can get right to work.
Copilot in Windows also knows when you've copied text or an image. And speaking of images, Copilot can also perform searches based on an image or a screenshot. Maybe I have an email I'm not sure how to respond to. I can copy its text while the Copilot pane is open, and Copilot will be ready to add it to our conversation.
Or how about this? Let's say I'm in the market for an air fryer. I mean, who isn't? But I want to know more about the results on this website. I can ask Copilot to take a screenshot. It then opens the snipping tool, and then we'll ask if I want to add that image to our conversation. Let's see if Copilot can tell me more about these products just by analyzing the image itself. And look at that. Copilot specifically won't analyze faces as part of its privacy rules. Nice.
Finally, let's play a bit with Copilot in Windows. You can call on Copilot when you want to have a little imaginative and artistic fun. Create a fun thumbnail image for my social channel. I focus on tending to my weird house plants. Include a person watering a Venus flytrap in a voxel art style. Be sure to make it colorful and engaging. It'll generate a few options right here, and I can check them out in Microsoft Edge. There are AI tools in both Edge and Microsoft Designer that let me get even more creative, and we'll cover both of those in a future AI Academy video.
But having Copilot built right into Windows 11 brings your everyday AI companion right to your fingertips, giving you personalized assistance, relevant answers, and creative boosts to how you actually use your PC.
But that's not the only place you can find Microsoft Copilot. In the next AI Academy video, we'll show you how a similar experience can be found every time you browse the web in Microsoft Edge. Talk to you then.